Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So today's video is going to be about the 12-day detox diet that I did. I got this diet from my sister's friend. She bought it from a nutritionist or something like for $30. It's a whole PDF. Like it shows what drink you need to drink every single day, snacks and etc. etc. So it's going to be about a 12-day detox diet. So let's get into the video and I'll tell you guys more about it. So basically they say this diet is to just detox your body, like your gut, your blood, everything, because this literally emits all the grains, all the fatty foods, whatever we eat on a regular basis. This only has like that raw organic food, like fruit, like everything majorly is just fruit. So every day you need to have 3 smoothies and 2 snacks in the span of 3 hours each. So like once you start at 6 a.m. you have your first smoothie at 6 a.m. Then it continues like 9 p.m., 12 p.m., 3 p.m., 6 p.m. and 9 p.m. So you need to divide it properly, and they ask you to start like early in the morning. For somebody who wakes up early, it's a really good thing. I actually wake up a little late, so I divided my meals in that sort. So each day has different recipe. There are 12 different drinks and there are 12 different recipes. So I will put every drink recipe as a screenshot in the whole video in parts and parts, and I'll show you the whole process of how I took the juice. So I'll just show you few clips of me making the smoothie and what my thoughts are during the whole thing. Today I am going to start my 12-day detox, and I thought I'll film it. For me, the main concern is not weight. For me, the main concern is my skin and my body. I really want to detox my body. Like, since I've come home, it's been 6 months and I've been eating a lot of rice, and like my skin, like I'm a perfect example for, like, you know, what you eat shows on your skin, because my skin can react instantly for excessive carbs, for dairy. Like, I've stopped dairy like since almost a year and a half now. So yeah, it has been a little rough for my skin, so I thought I'll do it well. I really don't care about weight loss right now. I really want my skin to feel good, my gut to feel good. You know, I just want to detox my whole body. So it's a 12-day trip and I'm going to try to do all the 12 days. So yeah, let's see how it goes. I'll just show you how what my current weight is. And so that is usually 61.2 or something, but yeah, I'm wearing a sweatshirt and pants and all, so that could be the reason. It's 62, so it's usually 60 to 62. That's fine, like it's hardly like 500 grams difference. So this is my first glass of juice. I want to taste and see how it is. Hopefully it is nice. It's actually not bad at all. If you guys know the taste of raw juices, I can really, like, absolutely drink this every single day. It tastes good. Like the pineapple and papaya, like papaya adds the sweetness, pineapple adds that little tangy taste, and you really can't tell the spinach taste. Like, I love things like beans, spinach and everything. So I am a health junk a little bit, so I guess it's good for me. I don't know, like, if you want taste wise, if you're like really picky, I don't think, but it is a very edible juice. I really like it.
All right guys, it's day 2. I'm in the same sweatshirt because I didn't take bath yet. So this is day 2 and we're going to make the smoothie again. So I hope I like today's smoothie, because I hate banana to the core. So yeah, I'm just going to add water. And yesterday I felt really hungry the whole time. My head was aching because I didn't do it properly. They literally ask you to have something every 3 hours and I didn't do that. I always, you know, I'm on intermittent fasting like since 1.5 years, so I thought it'll work for this too, but I was extremely hungry. So they expect you to start at 7 o'clock in the morning until 9 o'clock in the evening every 3 hours, like smoothie, snack, smoothie, snack, smoothie, snack. So that didn't happen, and I just had like 2 smoothie twice and 1 salad. So yeah, it just, like, I was really, really hungry. So today I'm going to make sure I'm going to have everything. I can taste the banana. I literally, look at my hair guys. I'm sorry for my face.
Okay guys, today is day 4. I just made my smoothie. Yesterday I couldn't film day 3 because I was like, I had to head out somewhere really, really early. Today already has a major portion of banana, so it's already for me. But anyways, so today has today's again spinach, flax seeds, water, and pineapple, banana, and mint leaves. 20 mint leaves. So. Guys saw a couple of clips here and there. I don't want to show the whole 12-day process because it's going to be really long, and I'm going to attach screenshots right here to all the recipes of all 12 days. I ended up not doing it strictly for 12 days because I was extremely hungry, and so the last, like, I did it strictly for 9 days, but from the 10th day, from 10, 11th and 12th, I ate one meal. Like, I used to eat brown rice, dal or roti sabzi. Like, for the last 3 days I had one meal because I was extremely hungry, and then I continued having the smoothies for the rest of the day. That also worked really well. So in the whole process, they ask you not to take a lot of salt as a part of detox. I don't know how that works, but yes, I did obey that, and I didn't take a lot of salt. Coming to the snacks, there are only two types of snacks I had during the whole diet. So one is a chicken salad, another is a fruit bowl. I had a standard vinaigrette chicken salad. I just made it. I saw the recipe on YouTube and I made it, and it was really nice. So I had chicken salad almost every single day, like at least one meal of chicken salad, because I was really, really hungry. So I had to have something which is really filling, and that helped a lot. So it was either chicken salad or a fruit bowl, one of which. So I used to have a lot of watermelon, or I used to have pineapple or something like that. So they even have a whole list of what snacks you can have, which I'll be attaching right here. About weight loss, I didn't really lose a lot of weight. I just lost 2 kgs. That's like a normal water weight once you cut down your carbs. So again, I put back the weight. I'm again now 61 to 62. So that, but then weight was not my issue from beginning. But for somebody who wants to do that weight loss thing, I think this is not so ideal. Maybe because, like, if you can maintain it, but I am normally just eating home food. I'm not even eating junk, but I just put on the weight. But it's basically water weight. But maybe for someone who's really overweight can try this, and maybe it will be beneficial, but not so much for me. And I did it majorly for skin, and during the whole time, yeah, let me tell you, my skin was crystal clear, because of course I was not taking carbs, and my skin hates carbs. So like, when I was not taking carbs, it was like really, really, really nice. What I think about the diet is, the couple of smoothies were really, really yummy. I would not just have the juices in the whole day. I would have maybe have that as breakfast or a snack. Like, I could substitute for a snack, or maybe for dinner. Like, if I have really, really heavy lunch or heavy snack, I can just drink that whole juice for dinner. That's what I've been doing also, because the juices are really, really nutritious, really, really tasty. So I would definitely do that, like, as a supplement for some of the meals I'm having. But I would not, like, eradicate the whole thing and just do. And obviously they also don't say that, because it's just a 12-day detox which they recommended. And yeah, if you want to try, you can definitely try this. This is just going to be something which makes you feel really light. So for somebody who eats a lot of junk, a lot of fatty acids, like a lot of carbs, you could definitely try this. I'm a keto person. I did a keto diet, so I'm used to that diet a lot, because literally in keto your appetite dies, you don't feel hungry at all. So this diet was little complicated for me, because I was hungry like really, really lot. And definitely give this a try to give your body a break from all the junk you eat or all the unhealthy food you eat. So this could be a really nice 12-day detox for your body, and you can, you know, this can eventually lead you to good healthy habits. Like, you know, once you start drinking this juice once a day or once in 2 days, substituting something, because this has a lot of nutrition value. So yeah, that's it guys. I hope this was useful for you, and if you did, make sure to the like button, subscribe to my channel, ring the notification bell so that you get notified every time I post, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.